Two common conditions of ultrasonic transducer damage. First case, the ceramic flames are cracked. Second case, the metal material holding the two ends of the ceramic piece cracked, and there were obvious cracks. In both cases, new transducers need to be replaced.